Welcome back, everyone. I know you miss me. What can I say? Anyways, today we're going to be going over the Sabrina vlog. And I do have a friend here. Would you like to say hi? Remy, would you like to say hi? Oh. I don't think he likes the camera. Remy, come here. You're fine, see? Can you say hi? Oh! We're gonna start this vlog with a little montage of me getting ready once again, because I love a good montage.
I had an old time soul. Baby, we were kissing for the whole ride home. Laying, making wishes, it was all night long. You told me you loved me, and I sang this song. I sang this song. I had an old time soul. Baby, we were kissing for the whole ride home. Laying, making wishes, it was all night long. You told me you loved me, and I sang this song. I sang this song.
Hello, JoJo.
Hello, you answered.
I did.
The next part I kind of explain well, so I don't think I'm gonna voice this over.
Everyone has just arrived. Amber's here.
Yo!
Yo! Evelyn!
Hi vlog, I don't have my face on, so.
I'm not bringing my camera in the car, so I will be vlogging on my phone.
Fit check, shirt. Addicted. Bra, Target. Pants, H&M that I cut.
Bro.
Shoes, Converse.
This is TJ Maxx. It's literally a red sports bra. The button up I thrifted. The skirt is, I think, from 21. Shoes, Vans, socks, cotton on.
Okay. Top is Hollister. Skort is Zara. Right?
Yes.
Because I got a New York City. I'm wearing just like bracelets and stuff. I don't even know where from. Oh, and then I'm wearing pink Converse. They're like Valentine's Day edition.
We'll see you when we're on the way. Bye.
And then I say I'm going to update you in the car. I never actually update you in the car. We drive to Raleigh, North Carolina, and then we're at Mojo's getting food because we're starved. So that's this.
Hey, friendliness.
Yes,
Mojo's. So we came to Mojo's. We got mozzarella sticks and fried chicken. Best mozzarella sticks I've ever had.
I haven't updated, but we're in Raleigh, North Carolina. That's where we are at. Then after Mojo's, we head to the venue, which was the Ritz. And we're waiting in line.
We're waiting in line for Sabrina.
And it's hotter than a bow foot in here.
Trying to date a witch's scooter.
Lord.
Okay.
I'm taking pictures, so.
There you go.
After waiting in line, it is time for Sabrina, or her opening act, which was the, Blue the Tiger. He's staring at me. And then Sabrina comes on. There's flashing lights. There is screaming. Not as much as Taylor, though, so it's not as bad. But yes, enjoy that.
Hey, vlog. We're in the venue. We got some Ritz cracker.
Got the vodka cans. I'm kidding.
It's water.
Right now, are you guys ready? 1 year, 10,000 at moments. But it's all I
We were never in a park, talking on a seesaw, tearing with our feelings in the dark, ignoring tornado warnings. You didn't hold told me I knew only in talk.
Okay, after the concert, we get in the car, and I don't explain this well, but we tried to go to Sonic, and Sonic was having problems, so after we left Sonic, it started downpouring, like a hurricane. It was bad. But we finally make it out there, and then we go to this random Sheetz, because as Madison will say, they don't have Wawas, so it was Sheetz it was, and it was literally so scary. We all had our pepper sprays out and about ready to go, but we got Red Bull and we got some snacks.
Hey guys, hold on,
we're on the road again.
We're in the
the car.
Amber's Seetal.
Amber's driving.
Seetal. So North Carolina has no Wawas, and that's horrible. So we had to go to this like crazy crack addict chic. And there was some lady doing cupcakes.
Oh my god. They got like Red Bull, slushy slash muesli slash milkshake.
I don't know what the hell. Biggest criticism is the place was trash and messy and they don't have corn dogs.
And Sonic is a liar.
Yeah.
A dirty, filthy liar.
We tried to go to Sonic and they're like,
oh,
actually, we're only doing online. I'm like, okay, go to online. Unlike closes at 11, it was like 11:05.
Also, driving to Sonic, we were in like a hurricane.
Literally. We had to put our hazards on.
I don't know what's going on there.
They're in the ditch.
Well,
passer.
We just saw a car accident.
But yeah, we're on the way home. Our arrival time is 2:46. We have our caffeine. We'll see you.
We'll check in.
Well, that was cool.
You should do like a time lapse.
We'll update. Maybe. Well, I can't aux in time lapse, so we'll see you when we update.
Yeah.
Bye. And then on the way home, it was a chaotic drive. Not chaotic in a way, but it was pouring most of the time. Our arrival time was 3 a.m., so like 2-ish, 3-ish. So it was really late, and we were all so delusional. So this part is... The last video is us listening to the Chipettes from the Chipmunk movie. Alvin and the Chipmunks. It was a grand experience. Would I do it again? Yes. Okay, well... That was the end of the vlog. If you didn't get to go to Sabrina's concert, I hope you got to enjoy this vlog and kind of get what it was like being there. Hands down, a good concert. So yeah, I'll see you sometime soon. You could never forget the summer nights that we spent.